Clutch system. Clutch is a device which transmits the rotary motion of the engine to the transmission when required by the drivers. It is located between the engine and the gearbox, and it connects and disconnects the two units smoothly without any shocks. So this is the flywheel of the engine, and this is the clutch cover. This type of clutch uses a diaphragm or a conical spring instead of coil spring to produce adequate pressure for engaging the clutch. The clutch cover is secured to the engine flywheel. This is the flywheel and this is the clutch cover. The outer ring of the diaphragm spring is in contact with the pressure plate. In engaged position, the diaphragm spring keeps the pressure plate in firm contact with the flywheel. To disengage the clutch, clutch pedal is pressed, which causes the linkage to move the throwout bearing forward. This causes the ring of the diaphragm spring move backward, which is away from flywheel. This happens because diaphragm spring is pivoted. This is in engaged position. So the spring keeps the pressure plate in firm contact with the flywheel. So if we rotate, we can see that both are moving like this. Now, if we disengage the clutch, that is, if we press the clutch pedal. Now, as we have pressed the clutch pedal, it frees it disconnect engine from transmission, and we can see only this side is moving.